TLS is go for main engine start.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Booster ignition and liftoff of Space Shuttle Endeavour, preparing our home in space for a larger international family.
Houston now controlling.
Houston Endeavour, roll program.
Roger, roll Endeavour.
Commander Chris Ferguson confirming Endeavour is rolling on course for a rendezvous with the International Space Station. Speed 1,000 miles an hour. Altitude 1 mile. Downrange distance 6.5 miles from Kennedy Space Center already. Throttling down to 72% of the rated thrust as the shuttle goes through the realm of maximum aerodynamic pressure. Altitude 5 miles, downrange 8 miles from Kennedy Space Center. Speed 1,500 miles an hour.
Endeavour, go at throttle up.
All systems remain go. Speed 2,000 miles an hour, altitude 10 miles, downrange distance 12 miles from Kennedy Space Center. It's 1.5 minutes since launch. Endeavour has consumed more than 2.25 million pounds of propellant and weighs less than half of what it did at launch. Standing by for burnout of the twin solid rocket boosters and jettison. Boostrops confirms a clean separation of the two solid rockets. Endeavour's three main engines continuing the second stage, accelerating with 37 million horsepower.